Yeah, are you like rolling now?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, good. Lots of drag queens are comedians, and like one of the things they do is like make us laugh, despite how tough the world is being towards us and everything, like making us laugh and celebrate our femininity. But a lot of the time, like, drag queens are used to like center transphobia and like make it acceptable in media, and like I'm not really down with that. I feel like we need to take a stand with our trans brothers and sisters and say that this is not okay. Oh gosh, I'm getting this lip liner fucking everywhere. That's what concealer's for though. Or do you want some fake tea?
Yeah, just go on, give me some real tea.
Okay. No, I'm having the nice cup. You're gonna have the travel bug. I'm the prima donna here, not Donna. Oh! I don't really go out in drag that often because I'm not really that confident in like my own makeup skills. I'm kind of afraid to be like judged by other people. A lot of people only really do drag in like their bedrooms by themselves and stuff, and sometimes they post it on Instagram or stuff or Snapchat, but never really go out in it. So if I have a look that I really like and I'm proud of, I will go out, but like a lot of the time when I'm like messing around with makeup and stuff, I really like hate my skills. I am a broke queen, so I look very busted a lot of the time, which is understandable because I'm a student. But yeah, I am very unpolished, unrefined, and due to some certain TV shows that I will not be naming, some people think that drag has to be to a certain caliber, but in reality, it's not. Like, you have a whole range of skills in drag queens, and all of them should be celebrated. Oh, my mum's, like, very supportive. Like, when I said I wanted to get into makeup, she was like, oh my fucking gosh, wait. I have all these duplicates that I can't wait to give to me. Like, she gave me this. This is a fucking bronzer that she nearly lost in a house fire, but ran back inside a burning house to get back. Like, look at how fucking busted it is. I keep this as a reminder that makeup is life, even though I'm shit at it. Yeah.
When does someone become a drag queen?
When you call yourself a drag queen. Drag makes me feel free, and it makes me feel more in tune with myself. That's how it makes me feel.
He's lost!